I'm Katie Hogan, and this is my personal history project. My first social aspect is family. My family is very close and important to me. I have one older brother, Kyle, who is a senior this year. We usually get along, but we also have many conflicts since we don't agree on much. I sometimes feel bad for him because my parents have bias towards me since I'm the baby of the family, so I usually get my way. He causes my family to travel a lot because of his many golf tournaments, which I usually enjoy unless I actually have to watch the golfing. I am very grateful for my parents. I feel very lucky to have the parents that I do because they have taught me so much and have always been supportive. My mom and I have always been very close, and over the years we have formed an alliance against my brother and dad in order to get our way. My grandparents and many cousins have been great influences on me. I've spent a lot of time with them, and they have taught me how important family is. And the cutest member of my family is my dog, Kirby. Even when she gets a bad haircut, she can always make me smile. I can always count on her to make me happy when the rest of my family is annoying me. My friends have a huge impact on my life because they are who I spend a majority of my free time with. I love my friends because they can always make me laugh, and we have so many great memories together. No matter what we do, we always have a great time. My best friend is my next door neighbor, Chloe. We have been friends for 11 years, and we are always together. We have so many fun times, and we never get tired of being with each other. I have grown up with her, and she is the closest thing I have to a sister. NCL. NCL is a national charity league, and I am very lucky to be a part of it. Through NCL, I have made so many great friends from lots of different schools. NCL has also taught me leadership, teamwork, and through volunteering, I have had lots of rewarding experiences. My last social aspect is volleyball. Although I do not play volleyball anymore, it was a huge part of my life for the last 10 years. Volleyball taught me many life lessons and took up a lot of my time, but I wouldn't want to have it any other way because volleyball is how I met most of my friends. My friends and I have played volleyball together for many years, and it caused me to grow even closer to them. If it weren't for volleyball, I probably wouldn't have most of the friends I have today. Volleyball is still a part of my life, but now instead of playing, I'm supporting my friends. My family lives in Blackhorse, and we are close to most of our friends, and live on the golf course, which are pull factors to stay where we are. But a push factor to leave Cyprus and move to a more rural town is that my entire family loves horses, and we can't keep the ones that we own here in Blackhorse. Technology greatly impacts my life because it's the only way I am able to make it through school, and I get to have constant contact with my friends and family. A primary source is my driver's license because it has allowed me to go anywhere I want on my own. My family economic system is socialist because my parents provide money for food, housing, and clothing, and if I want anything extra, I have to pay for it. My dad is the only one who works in my family, so he gets to decide how the money is spent. My dad owns a franchise consulting company, a moving company, and several salada restaurants. My family's political system is a monarchy because my parents make all the rules and they do not change, even if my brother and I think they are unfair. Now that I can drive, my parents have given me political boundaries on where I am allowed to go by myself. They are pretty lenient on these boundaries, but if I cross too many, they become more strict. My favorite subject from history this year was the Age of Enlightenment, because this time period greatly impacts our life today, and it is interesting to see how it started. I liked learning about how John Locke came up with the three natural rights because they are a major part of our government, and without them, our lives would be very different. This time period changed people's lives and shaped our lives today.